It was reported that the enemy were sure that the Americans weren't willing to engage in close combat. Millett had read the same report, and he and the men of the two platoons were about to prove them wrong. In what would become the last major bayonet charge in American military history, Millett fixed his bayonet and gave the order to his men to do the same. He then yelled words of encouragement at his men as he led the attack from the front.